Well, we have breaking news right now. Our sister station in San Francisco reports an arrest in the stabbing death of Cash App founder Bob Lee. Lee was attacked on the street earlier this month in San Francisco. According to the report, the attack was not a random street crime. The accused killer reportedly knew Lee was a tech executive. Police have not yet identified the attacker.